The figure below is made up of a square and a rectangle overlapping. So the ratio of the shaded area to the area of the square is 2 over 5. The ratio of the shaded area to the area of the rectangle is 4 is to 7. What is the ratio of the area of the square to that of the rectangle? Meaning we have to make the area of the shaded to the same. We have to times 2 here. This will give us equals to 4 is to 10. Therefore, the area of the square is to the rectangle will be 10 is to 7. The answer will be a 10 is to 7.